this year, the atmosphere is so intimate. Naramdaman niyo po ba yun? Parang sobrang lapit lang mukha-mukhaan mo ang Diyos whenever you pray, you worship, you sing, He's so near. Ang prayer po namin ni Brother Marlon, yung nearness po ng Lord, habang nandito tayo, mabaon po natin dun sa mga lugar kung saan tayo pupunta, sa kwarto natin, sa mga dormitories po natin. Mabawat po natin siya because the real treasure that you receive in this place is Jesus Himself through the power of the Holy Spirit. Sige po palakpakin ko natin. Kaya po nakakatuwa din kasi nung shinare po ni Pastor Joey yung new song, it was from Psalms chapter 27 verse 4. Ang sabi po doon, one thing I ask of the Lord, this is what I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze upon the beauty of the Lord. Sino po dito yung, gusto nyo kahit nasa lupa pa lang tayo, nagigaze na natin yung kagandahan ng Diyos. Sino po dito yung for 3 days, nakita nyo yung glory, yung beauty, yung wonderful face ng Lord. Amen. Kahit hindi po natin nakikita with our physical eyes, in our heart of hearts, we can see Him. Because this is what we seek. This is what we love. This is what we long for. In His presence, dwelling in His presence forevermore. Allow me to share this song na kinompose ko ni Pastor Joey here in Taiwan. Very special song for all of us. Nais ko mamasal ang iyong kagandahan. Nais ko manahan sa piling ko kailanman. Ang ibigin kang siyang nais ko, ang sambahin ka, ang siyang ngiti ko, hindi nalalayo, hindi nalalayo, ang pangako ko.
Sabi namin gamitin mo kami to bless these people. even as I deliver a short message, allow me just to deliver it, not with enticing worship and wisdom. My only prayer and the desire of my heart is that magawa ko po ang gusto niyo. Father, I pray that do not allow a single person who came today a part of this conference to leave this conference untouched. I pray none will leave this carriage. None will leave the place sick. I believe that as we end and as we depart this place, Lord, in this place, as we depart in this place, Lord, lalabas kami blessed, revived, restored, changed.